Who will ever forget Jerry the King Lawler's brief but important appearance in the Royal Rumble match back in 1997?
Well, Lawler's not involved in this year's Royal Rumble as a participant, but what a field we do have this year.
Boy, The Rock, The Undertaker, The APA, Steve Blackman, and more.
Introducing first, weighing 216 pounds, one half of Too Cool, Grandmaster Sexay.
Grandmaster Sexay's next up here on Metal, and the field for the Royal Rumble will be 30 superstars strong. You know the four names are going to be announced live this Monday on Raw, and also this Monday on Raw, Stone Cold Steve Austin will battle Kurt Angle for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. We'll preview that, but we're a month away from the kickoff of the inaugural season of the XFL. For those of you lucky enough to live in towns like New York, Chicago, San Francisco, Orlando, or Las Vegas, you can purchase XFL season tickets and individual game tickets right now by logging on to XFL.com. The action is going to be great. It's closer than you think. Kickoff to the inaugural season, 1 month away.
His opponent, accompanied by Tiger Ali Singh, weighing 268 pounds, D'Lo Brown.
Well, D'Lo Brown, without his tag team partner, Chaz, but with his confidant and advisor, Tiger Ali Singh, here for this singles matchup.
We are tired of the way you ignorant Americans boo us every time.
Should be.
Why do you do this? Is it our clothes? Is it our beautiful turban? No, no, no. I'll tell you why. It's because of our money. It's because of our power that none of you have. And with that power, I demand all of your silence. I demand your silence as we pay our respects.
Well, I'm all for freedom of expression.
Wait a minute, he said silence.
Oh, that's right, I forgot. He wants us to be quiet now.
Yeah.
During this solemn moment where he and D'Lo mentally prepare for this matchup, correct?
Yes.
D'Lo will be facing Grandmaster Sexay. Oh. Oh, wait a minute. More like opportunity to jump Grandmaster Sexay from behind. D'Lo Brown, let's see what happens. The tag team specialist D'Lo against the tag team specialist Grandmaster Sexay. We'll find out what happens in this one-on-one contest, and we'll find out what happens live this Monday on Raw when Stone Cold Steve Austin looks to get to the top of the mountain once again, regaining that World Wrestling Federation Championship. He will have an uphill climb against Kurt Angle. And what a road back for the Rattlesnake, Tom.
Think about it, Kevin. That's all that's been on Stone Cold's mind for the past year, winning the World Wrestling Federation Championship. I mean, especially after all the adversity Austin went through, after being hit by the car at last year's Survivor Series, coming back, that's all Stone Cold wants to do right now is become the World Wrestling Federation Champion one more time.
Oh. Big Enziguri kick there by Grandmaster Sexay. D'Lo rolling out of bounds, looking for some solace there with Tiger Ali Singh. I don't know if he's going to find any, though. He finds a baseball kick right to the face. Think about the pain that Stone Cold endured by being hit by that car. Then the pain of surgery, the torturous therapy, and the rehabilitation on his way back. And Stone Cold, Tom, has said many times, the one goal, the reason that you're in the World Wrestling Federation is to become WWF champion. Austin's next opportunity is this Monday, live on Raw.
And obviously, it's going to be Kurt Angle who has his work cut out for him. But oh, Rattlesnake had better not sell Angle short. We've seen Kurt come back from a lot of adversity in his own right.
It is going to be a war, and it's this Monday, live on Raw, Stone Cold versus Kurt Angle for the WWF Championship. Bulldog and Grandmaster Sexay has all the momentum now. Two, and D'Lo rolls a shoulder out at 2.5. Boy, Tom, and we are 2 weeks away from the Royal Rumble. In addition to the Royal Rumble match, the 30-man over-the-top rope battle royal, the winner to meet the World Wrestling Federation champion at WrestleMania.
Wow!
Grandmaster Sexay sent in the hard way. We also know at the Royal Rumble that Edge and Christian are set to defend the tag team titles against the Dudley Boys, provided Edge and Christian are still the champs 2 weeks from now.
Well, obviously, Edge and Christian didn't want to get in the ring with the Dudley Boys to defend the championship at the Royal Rumble. They have no choice now, and the Dudleys have got to be hot on the champion's trail.
Oh, the leg drop from the second rope could have ended it, but instead, D'Lo Brown comes up empty. Grandmaster Sexay with second life here. Both men struggling to get back to their feet. You gotta watch out for Tiger Ali Singh out on the floor as well.
Nice block and a punch by Grandmaster.
Every time D'Lo has looked to move offensively, Grandmaster's been there with the counter. Oh, what a backdrop. And a clothesline now. Can Grandmaster Sexay continue on this hot streak? Can he put D'Lo Brown away? Irish whip to the buckle.
Nice move by D'Lo, but Grandmaster with a nice counter on that second rope.
A little bit of time for dancing. Missile drop kick. Grandmaster doing it with style. D'Lo finds a way to kick out once again.
Tiger Ali looks a little worried at ringside.
Cross body, second rope, and Tiger, realizing that the end was near, hops up on the apron to distract the referee.
Oh!
Grandmaster Sexay, though, once again heads off D'Lo Brown. The pass.
Hey,
oh boy, look at the look on D'Lo's face. That says it all. Look at from behind. Tiger Ali Singh from behind. Referee never saw it. Come on.
Taking advantage of a good situation there was Tiger Ali Singh.
I don't believe this. Grandmaster Sexay dominated the whole match.
Here is your winner, D'Lo Brown.
But Tiger Ali Singh helps D'Lo Brown steal one here on Battle.
That's the advantage of wearing a turban, I think.
Provided we all get inside.